having a space where we can talk and tell our stories and where we're from and what makes us the people that we are is a very beautiful thing. Even if we don't agree or we don't connect, but we allow each other to be in all of the creative ways that we can be them and experience things that we may not know exist and allow people to experience things that we may not want to. People can speak and tell their stories, but it's not until those people that are here and supporting and listening in this space that it really brings people together and it releases our stories, it liberates our stories, it shares our experience and leaves open a space for others to share their experience. And I think that that's really important in the society that we live in today.
Life is an ever-changing melody that plays throughout our mind. Sometimes it has us singing, sometimes it has us crying. But no matter what, we must continue writing. Writing the words, saying the words, and yes, living the words. Sometimes we ask ourselves, why should we continue when there seems only despair? It's because we know that there's someone out there who will always care. It could be a mother or a father, a sister or a brother, or a friend that cares like no other. Yes, I'm here and you're here, and I need you and you need me. But more importantly, we need each other.